Hey guys, I'm back, and this is the second video I've made today. Well, for starters, here's my dog, Toby. Hey, buddy. Today's just gonna be a house tour. So, out here, we got my backyard. Kamoya's still jumping. Then we have our neighbors and everything. Here's our downstairs living room. We got a bathroom right there. And here's the thing that I do. My brother's playing this game. It's a tiny bookshelf for my parents. And here's where all the gaming happens. Then you go in here. I have my toy room. It's really clean. Except for that. My brother's side. I have more stuff. Yeah. And I have some fish. That thing's a shark. And so is that. That right there, that silver gold, is a catfish. And then up there, that orange fish is a cichlid. Got some balls and everything. Basketball net. Here's out front. My neighbor's yard and my car. Got one in my carrot closet. No, yeah, so I've just been quiet because my mom's working, and that was my kitchen with my upstairs living room and everything. Now we're in. Got a bunch of stuff there. Come on, focus. Drawers. There's my bed, and there's my brother's. Yeah, we have a bunch of beds. There's my drawer with a bunch of toys. I have a Lego train. This thing right here is gonna put candy in it. I have a closet. I got this from Build-A-Bear for my, well, actually like a month ago, for my little cousin's birthday. Nerf gun, Valentine's boxes for school. Got a bunch of bags, focus, shirts. Then here's my drawer. I got Superman thing. I have signed baseball. Clock, my Pinewood Derby car, I play second. And then there's a bunch of statues of like Carson Wentz, Reese Hoskins, and everyone. Then I have a bunch of books. I got that for Easter. Binder.
Hey guys, I'm with you, Witch. I'm with you, Witch.
Yeah, he just came in.
Then here's how it looks outside. Pretty good view. My neighbors. Ow. I like the table. Hold the camera facing me.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's the boy Ewy.
Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah, I also got a beanbag thing filled with stuffed animals. You can approve them. This is filled with stuffed animals. Jump on it. See, it's filled. And then that will be it for today. See you next time.